Hey guys, I found this laptop last night sitting on top of a dumpster. When I opened it up, it has an iCore 5. It's like a gaming laptop. And then I found this clock today. It has like a cross on it. It's kind of antique looking. It has a bunch of dangly bits and whatnot.